Hi guys, hope you're doing well. So today we have decided to go out. We are going out, we are going to the mall. Yeah, I want to go eat something. We are tired of staying home. It's been a while, the kids have been on holidays, but we've been at home the whole time. So I want to take them today just to go relax, play, eat something, maybe ice cream or I don't know. Then we'll come back home later. So people say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. What's her name? What's her name? And who is that? That one. Yeah. Okay, see you then. Oof. Bad things happen. Now, we want to go out after a long time. And guess what happens? The battery has jammed. So, we have to wait for someone to come and jumpstart it. I don't know what happened. Now we have to wait. Hey, today I'm looking funny. I'm just not been well since morning, feeling a little bit of, not a little bit, but just feeling stomach ache. Serious stomach ache, by the way. But it's only that I'd promised the kids I would take them out. So I have to go. I have no choice. We are waiting. Finally, we got someone to jump start the car and we are now moving. Where are you people? Where are you? I'm not seeing you. Where is Ariana? Where are you? Where are you going? We're going to Acacia Mall. It's called Acacia. So guys, we are now at the mall. Oh, the girls are excited. You can see they are running. Here we are having a good time. I'm here moving around. I've left the kids somewhere behind there. They are going to play for me. Just moving around. Trying to window show. Disney. The view here is amazing. I love the fountains. It's so cool up here. And the view is so nice. Thank you. Yeah. Yes. Let's go. Yes, finally, guys, we are back home. Yeah, after a long day, we had so much fun at the mall. Yeah, I've changed. The baby spoiled my clothes, so I had to change. But then the kids are in their room, and for me, I'm also in my room. I want to freshen up a little bit. As I told you earlier, I'm not feeling well, so I'm going straight to bed, just having a cup of tea, milk, because my then I'll take my medicine. I passed at the pharmacy and got some medicine for myself. So that is all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And please do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. And see you next time. Bye.